Leave it to me.
Oh, that's a beautiful looking treasure chest. Hostile spotted. Beginning combat.
Okay.
Here.
Very well.
Keep moving.
Beautiful-looking treasure chest.
Let's get this over with.
Very well.
Be gone!
Okay.
Target locked. Neutralized. Guess we're safe.
Stay on guard and don't get cocky.
Yeah.
It's my turn.
I was careless. Now!
Very well.
Go!
there, everyone.
Thank you very much. My turn. There you go.
Very well.
Safe now.
Kick! Stay on guard and don't get cocky!
It's my turn!
Very well.
Be gone! Ha!
My turn.
Ha!
Yeah! Here! Let's keep going! Hostile spotted. Beginning combat. Yeah! Gleaming blade. Go! Now!
Gotcha! It's my turn!
Thank you very much.
Very well.
Okay. Okay. Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
I'll handle this.
My turn. Here they come! Be careful, everyone! I'll handle it. Here!
Very well. How pathetic.
By treasure. Hostile spotted. Beginning combat. Too slow. Turn. Now. There you go. Silky dance. Gets eliminated. Let's get going.
I did it!
Enormous. Stay on guard.
Here they come. Be careful, everyone.
Okay.
I suppose I should thank you. Very well. Be gone! Ha!
It's my turn!
Thank you.
This can't be happening.
What? My turn.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you very much.
I won't lose like this. You're in my way.
My turn.
Arcus, activate. Okay. Gleaming blade.
Very well. Be gone! Ha!
My turn.
Thank you.
It's not over yet.
Your help.
Yeah.
My turn. Be gone. Be gone! Ha!
It's my turn! Gleaming blade! Go!
Leave it to me!
How about this?
turn. Thank you very much.
Impossible.
I'll handle it.
I should thank you.
This can't be happening.
It's my turn. Hear me.
Appreciate it.
Sorry, everyone.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
My turn.
Okay.
Happening.
I won't lose like this.
Thank you very much.
My turn. Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
Turn.
Yeah.
Suppose I should thank you.
Yeah. Now.
Gotcha. Right.
Thank you.
My turn. Got it.
There.
We fight pretty well together.
It was hardly a challenge.
An A-plus outcome.
That should suffice.
My turn.
Right. How about this? Go!
I'll handle this. I shall fulfill my duty as a noble.
It's huge.
So this is Orok's fort. One of the Khroitzan Provincial Army's premier bases.
Not how I was expecting it to look. They modified an older fort. A lot.
Something wrong, Eustace?
No, not at all. Let's go and give our report on the monster we defeated.
Looks like it's carrying Tex. Pretty heavily armored ones at that.
Those are the latest models from the Reinford Company. They're called Oxen.
How?
Come on. We have things to do.
Gosh, why does he have to be so...
He's right, though. We really should keep moving.
Yeah. Who goes there? Wait, aren't those uniforms? We're members of Thor's Military Academy, Class 7.
We completed a monster extermination task on your behalf and have come to give our report.
Oh, so you're the ones.
We've been expecting you. You'll forgive my curtness. I just didn't think you'd have someone so young with you as well.
So we were able to defeat the monster in question. Do you require a written report or is verbal confirmation okay?
Oh no, that's fine.
You were really able to beat that thing, though?
Somehow or another, yes.
It wasn't easy, but we managed.
Not bad. Not bad at all. We probably should have taken care of it ourselves, but it was a pretty dexterous thing, so we just kind of let it be.
It wasn't tough enough to cause any of us any harm, as long as we were in our armored cars when we encountered it. But still, it took a bit of convincing for us to ask a group of students to fight it, as you might imagine.
I can understand that.
Well, it provided a good opportunity for us to test our skills.
Wait.
Oh!
Lord Eustace, what brings you... that uniform... Are you...
Correct. I've returned to Bereahard as part of a field study for the Academy. I'm here as a student, not as a member of the Albarea household. Please treat me accordingly, the same as you would my classmates.
As you wish.
As you wish, Lord Eustace.
Wow. Looks like even the Provincial Army will miss a chance to bend over backwards for him.
I would like to know, however, about the contents of that train that just passed by here.
Ah, you saw it? Our Provincial Army has finally started getting supplied with tanks. Isn't it exciting?
Armored cars can't hope to compete with tanks in terms of firepower, after all. We can't let the Imperial Army be stronger than us forever.
I see. The fort also appears to have been fortified quite significantly.
Ah, yes. Some rather sizable construction work was carried out just last month. It'll take more than a little cannon fire to damage these walls now.
Our anti-air defenses are going to be strengthened in the near future, too. This should soon become a fort we soldiers of the Kreutzen province can truly be proud of. You can count on that.
I will. And with that, I believe we are done here. We should take our leave.
Okay.
It is almost evening, after all.
Roger that.
Wait. What is the meaning of this?
Machias?
If we were on the border with Crossbell or the Republic, maybe I could understand. But why does the Provincial Army here need state-of-the-art tanks? Not to mention anti-air defenses and countless other fortifications. It's utter madness!
Machias.
He makes a good point.
Can you truly be so ignorant? This is the reality of the present situation within the Empire. Tensions between Osborne's reformist faction and our noble faction grow worse by the day. Though admittedly, it's been happening mostly under the surface, away from the eyes of the general populace. But this is just one of the many ways that conflict is manifesting itself.
I'd heard rumors, but...
No doubt my father was the one who ordered these fortifications. I have no intention of giving any comments of my own on his decision. But if you wish to lodge a complaint, I'm quite happy to listen. So?
Oh, it's fine. The sun's going down. We should get back to Bereahard.
Yeah.
Let's go then.
Leave it to me.
My turn.
I'll handle it.
This monster seems dangerous. Be careful.
You're in my way.
Okay. Here.
Leave it to me!
My turn.
Possible. This isn't good.
Hang in there, everyone!
Thank you very much.
I'll handle it. Target locked.
I suppose I should thank you.
I was careless.
It's my turn! Hang in there, everyone!
Thank you very much. Yeah! Hear me. Thanks.
Very well. Turn. Thank you.
Okay.
Arcus, activate.
Right.
This isn't looking good. Now!
Okay. Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
I feel like I'm going stronger. Success!
Now's our chance.
My turn.
My turn.
It's safe for now.
Enemy sighted. Let's take them out. Go! There!
Okay. Target locked.
Let's keep moving.
Enemy sighted. Let's take them out.
Here we go! There! Now's our chance!
Okay. I'll handle it. We're finally back.
My feet are killing me.
Thank you. breeze here feels wonderful.
The food was delicious, too.
Agreed.
I can see why this restaurant is popular with the nobles. Do you dine here often, Eustace?
I do. The chef has been good to me since I was a child. I was practically raised on this food.
How typical. Even in your dining habits, you nobles subsist on unnecessary luxury. Though I can't deny the quality of the food.
It wasn't just tasty, but warm, too.
Yes. For a high-class restaurant, the chef seems to have used a lot of very healthy ingredients. Perhaps he's doing his part to ensure Eustace stays in good health.
I wouldn't doubt it.
I wonder what Group B is doing right now.
We had this exact same conversation in our group last month, too. I'm sure they're hard at work over in St. Arc. Probably nothing to worry about.
It was Keldic for you last month, right? So you were thinking of us on the first night?
Yeah. After dinner, we were wondering how Group B was getting on. Dare I ask?
Nowhere near as peacefully as now. This is a big improvement.
I kind of figured that much.
We are doing much better than...